9 a.m. van time.
Morning, Timmy.
Jeez. CJ, in the back.
We drove from Long Beach to Nashville, and then Nashville to Atlanta, and we went to Boston for 2 weeks. We just got to Connecticut, and then we still got North Carolina and Tallahassee.
The rail's looking pretty steep.
So we're gonna make it perfect.
Now, I'm smoothing out so that when this place does open or whatever, or like when people use this, they don't cut themselves. And it's safer for us too. Cause that's, look at this thing. You fail to like jump on the rail and you hit that, just fucks your whole shit up. So. Just round it out.
Yeah, everyone's like working together. And it's funny how that like works out. You kind of like, everyone has an idea and you kind of put them all together and it's like, oh. Cause none of us finished high school, so we don't know what's going on.
We just want to skate. Huh?
Oh yeah, I forgot you finished. You finished like kind of in the Yeto van though, didn't you?
Yeah, I finished on the road.
Yeah. I'm sure you learned more in school though. You probably should go back.
Yeah, G.
He looked chilling off. He's got popped though. Fun grind.
So fun, dude.
That's insane. I gotta get away.
What day is it? Hard to say. I think we've been going for like a little over a month, like a month and a week. So we're a little over halfway. And right now we're in Massachusetts, skating this hubba. This is just like what we all love to do, just being out on the road, skating new spots, just working on this Rockstar project right now. So it's pretty cool that we can all just travel together for months on end and just do this. I mean, this is like what it's all about. We all just love being out here and like no one wants to go home, so we keep it rolling. Jer.
the first burger ever made in America, 1895. Dude came in here and wanted a burger to go, so they put two pieces of bread on it, and that was the first burger ever. That's basically the story, and this place has been here ever since.
That's kill bag number one. Kill bag number two has angle grinder and all this other miscellaneous weapons. Kill bag number two is definitely the no excuse bag, because that one cuts a lot of things. And well, they're both pretty much no excuse bag, because every bag has like something special in it that will pretty much make you have to skate the spot that you want to skate.
This is a fucking masterpiece, Dave. This is a big time. This is all said and done. This is like your Mona Lisa.
Yeah.
It's what we do to get clips. Greggy, this one's like.
Man, it was like glossy. I think like Figgy's just like, fuck it.
Ride, ride, ride. Find me a prison.